What's up YouTube, man? We back with another video, man. This last video of today, man. I hope y'all enjoyed it, man. Thanks for being with me this long. If y'all watched all the videos, if you new, hit that subscribe button and that notification bell, because I'm coming out with these videos 5 times a day, man, and I'm on it, man. Also, I'm doing a PSN code giveaway throughout my videos. If you watch the whole video, you will end up finding the codes that I picked throughout the video to redeem it and get your prize. So congratulations in advance to the person who redeemed the code. Also, subscribe to my music channel. Link will be in the description down below. Follow me on Twitter. Link will be also in the description down below. Let's jump into this, man. I might as well give y'all this first. You already know the first code is DDKZ. DDKZ. So we in this. She heard that. I got that work. Oh shit. So I guess we at the wall, son.
Big day tomorrow, isn't it? Off to Craster's Keep. Assuming you're not too busy looking for your North Grove.
I thought you didn't believe in it.
Not saying I do. But if it was real, can you trust Cotter with it? You ask me. There's just something off about him. Aside from him being an oily thief, I mean. Like he's holding something back. Can't put my finger on him. Well, watch your back around him just the same.
Finn, get back on watch until your relief arrives.
They're late.
I really want to.
You think Mansraider is going to wait for them?
Right. Asshole.
And Tuttle, you've got torches that have gone out. Keep them lit. Let the wildlings know we're still home.
So what the fuck I'm supposed to do? Keep these torches lit, man. Now they gonna have me. Wait. What am I fucking put? Okay, here you go. Oh yeah, okay. Keep these torches lit, alright. They can't see over here, fuckers. Fuck, I need to keep these torches lit for. The fuck is that? Oh, give me this shit then if I could use this.
That's ironwood for sure.
Nobody said kick it, bro. Somebody said, I said use it. The fuck is you doing? He turned that sign wood for sure. Goofy ass. Oh, this one now too. Oh, damn, hold on. Missed the damn torch, bro. The fuck is this? Support beams. Fuck, I'm looking at support beams for.
This must hold up the lift.
Probably fall apart if it wasn't frozen together.
Okay.
Solid ice.
Fuck is that?
Pig farmer.
Ha ha ha.
A 300-mile walk, and you're still in my way.
I figured we'd settle things on the way to Craster's, but this is even better.
The wall's a dangerous place. People slip off all the time.
Still have some fighting spirit left in you, huh?
Let's go. Fuck it. Pull that sword out.
I did duty to my lord back on that bloody farm. And for doing a proper job of it, what I get? Banished to the fucking wall!
Man, you better watch your fucking body. Should kill your ass.
I never did tell you about your father, did I?
Watch your fucking mouth, yo.
We bled.
Why do he be acting so
like
fucking
a pig.
Scary?
Seemed only fair he should feel what it's like. Near the end, he could barely breathe.
His bus is ass.
To leave your sister alone. So I made sure he was still alive when she started screaming. It was the last thing your father ever heard. The more we sliced, the worse it got. Shrieking the whole time. Her crying out, "You fucking shit!"
Let's go.
Temper.
You're so fucked, you mean.
Too bad your father didn't fight like that. Might still be alive. And I thought you were going to make this easy. Finally getting the...
You want my blood? Well, come and get it!
That was pathetic.
Shit over with.
Let's see if you scream like...
Man, that shit over with, bro. You know you a bitch, right? I'm just letting you know. Fucker, won't you? Yeah.
You got lucky, pig farmer. You're going to slaughter me. Like my man back at your farm. At least let me have my sword. Keep it interesting. Or are you afraid?
Take your sword. When you die, you'll know you weren't good enough.
So noble, you fucking cunt.
Come on here, bitch. I like a good fight. I've been waiting for this shit. Yeah. Shit, fuck you mean? Exactly. Fuck is wrong with you? What? You gonna fucking... You fucking cheat. Fuck is wrong with you? I just bit his ass? Fuck. Aw, oh, shit. That shit over with. Fuck is wrong with you, dude? You running? You grabbing spears and shit now, bro? Fuck is wrong with you? Damn, I just sliced his ass? Tell his ass I won't kill you, brother. Fuck is wrong with you, dude? Fuck is wrong with you, bitch? I ain't gonna kill you. Shit.
At the hands of a fucking forester. Just fucking finish it. Go on.
We're done here.
Fuck you mean, goofy bitch. What?
Finn!
Should've kicked his ass right off the fucking wall, yo. Finn, so what you gonna do? You gonna snitch, bro? He about to run down there snitching. No, okay, we not even at the same spot.
My lord.
The new code is,
I'm afraid.
92ED.
Them away from the Ironwood Groves.
92ED.
And so they come to us looking for food. Food we don't have to spare. How can we support an army and retain our position in the north if we can't even feed the people we see before us? It's like the dead of winter's come. And it doesn't look like it's getting better.
These are hard times, to be sure. Harder than I've ever seen. But I'll do whatever it takes to get us through it.
Well, I hope we can figure something out. As long as the White Hills are in our house, we have to be careful.
Come on, you!
Let me go! You can't do this!
Alright, now they fucking tweaker.
You're here. Look. Look at this! Did you see what this girl did? She attacked my man like an animal.
Bloody bit me.
Yeah, now it's her turn. She's gonna get what she has coming to her. This,
man, this
won't go unpunished.
Let go of me.
I don't care if she's your sister.
Fine. You brought her to me. I'll deal with her.
That's not for you to decide.
Ah, damn, motherfucker.
I saw him stealing from our kitchen, and I told him to stop. He laid his hands on me. So I bit him.
Bloody wench.
I was only doing what had to be done.
I warned you not to mistreat my men. Someone will have to answer for this.
Do you hear me?
Don't make this ugly.
Your men are out of control. That's the problem here.
It's your people who don't know the order of things. This girl's as untamed as a wildling.
Don't listen to him, Roderick.
And if you can't rein her in, what about the rest of them?
Get the fuck back
it's
behind
It's about time
me.
She
fuck
saw a
doing?
Real lord again and learned proper discipline.
Are you afraid of a young girl with all the armed soldiers you
what?
Have?
What? I'm not afraid. I want order. This house is in a shambles. And the problem starts at the top, Roderick.
Careful, boy.
You yourself had the gall to strike one of my men. And that's the real problem with you foresters. You're too fucking proud. Always have been. It was bad enough when you were above us. And now it's even worse. Because you don't see how far you've fallen.
Still high enough to
get
look down
at you. Get the fuck back behind me. He gonna slap your goofy
Wait,
ass.
Forgive her. Forgive her. The passions of youth. No one questions your authority, Griff. You have the power.
Oh, I like him. You thought this was your man, Roderick? He's mine. A dog to be sure, but my dog.
Goofy ass. He just bitched his ass.
That's how I like to see you, foresters. Obedient servants.
I ain't gonna punch him.
He's a loyal member of my house. A man of peace. And he deserves to be treated as such.
You don't get it, do you? You foresters need to learn when you're beaten.
Damn.
You will learn some fucking humility.
Wait, so he the fucking...
Well, this won't be the last lesson I teach you foresters.
Have you no honor? I'll run you through for that. I'll cut you down like straw men.
Take him, Roiland.
My bloody pleasure. I'll fucking kill you myself!
Oh, fuck is wrong with y'all, bitch. Damn, his ass is about to fucking die.
No. Make him watch this.
Oh, shit.
I bet this makes you angry, eh? You probably want to get up and hit me. But we know how that would go, don't we? Now, are you going to be a good little forester? Learn your lesson, and stay down.
Roderick!
He about to hit your fucking shit.
I will not yield.
You bloody snot.
Why the fuck is they letting this nigga punching him, G? You not even doing shit.
Get up, Roderick!
Stay down, my lord.
Your brother Ethan didn't know his place either. Ramsay Snow taught him good.
Give me a choice.
Talia here will meet the same end.
That shit over
Unless
with.
You're a good little forester. You learn your place. And stay down. Some forester is gonna learn their lesson today.
You don't have to do that, down. Lord Griff. Oh,
I'll stay down.
Yeah, I can't let her go.
Consider this even, girl. Your brother learned the lesson for you. You'd be wise to follow his lead. As would all of you. Your lord is a
gotta
smart
do what you
man.
Gotta do to protect,
person
man.
Is lying that understands. Now you need to understand too. You can be lord, Roderick. So long as we all know who holds the reins here. Come on.
You did the right thing, my son. You had to submit.
Aye. A true lord.
But we let them win.
Yeah, he was gonna kill her, y'all. Can't let it happen.
Do you see that? He still acts like he rules the house. But he's let his guard down. So, did he get what he wanted? Or did you? At the time, I wanted you to crush him.
He thinks he's won. That he and his men have gone soft now. They won't be ready when we do strike back.
And when you're better, things will be different. I asked Ethan not to change who he was. I tried to make him promise me. I now know that was childish of me. I'm ready to change now. I'm willing to do anything to help our family. I mean it, Roderick. I don't care what.
I am too.
Father used to say we Foresters are as tough as the Ironwood.
We are.
All of us.
Motherfucker's not going.
And I'm sure the others will do whatever it takes as well. What you did, yielding to Griff, you had your reasons. But...
no one can know the future. Whatever tomorrow brings, Talia, Foresters will stand tall.
We did it. I can't believe it.
The fuck is she about to do with that?
What are you waiting for?
Keep it. Fuck is you doing?
I can't.
What? After everything, we just...
I can't burn it.
Wait, burn what, though? What the fuck? I thought if I had it...
Try to keep your head about you.
I thought if I had it, me and the dude could do business.
Asher Forester, if you presume to speak of my dragons, choose your words carefully.
So what, we done with this episode? We not done with this episode, right? Oh, shit.
What have you done, Garrett? Frostfinger is calling for your head. Tell me Britt's death was an accident.
Shit, the last...
Yeah, what are you doing?
The
Mira,
last code is...
just tell me what's going on.
X5BG. X5BG.
We have no allies. And Griff claims to be the new Lord of Ironwrath.
There's been a raven from Lord Whitehill. He's invited us to High Point.
So
Drogon wouldn't
Duncan
have attacked without reason.
By order of the Queen!
Fuck you and your Queen.
Deal with your friend.
Nothing ever stays in the past, Asher.
Carried.
Episode 3, man. Save Malcolm. I didn't really want to save his ass, but I just thought, like, okay, if I don't save his ass, he will die. And I knew that. But damn. Man, it is what it is, bro. Defy Marjorie and spoke to 48. Man, she a fucking goofy. The fuck I was gonna do. You insisted they walked out on Britt. Walked out on his bitch ass. I should have kicked his ass off though. No bull. So that way other dude would never found me. But I think he would have seen me though. Yeah, we had to submit. Cree. Bro. Alright, man. I'm gonna end it right here, man. I ain't really got no other choice. We done with this episode. So that's crazy. This is a good time to end off on the episode, the last, what's the name of the day, the last part of the day, but the last gameplay of the day, I mean. But yeah, but we just started today, so it's kind of stupid. But Well, if you're new, hit the subscribe button. I'm coming out with new content tomorrow, new videos, man, of this gameplay. And subscribe to my YouTube channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit that notification bell, man, because I'm coming out with some more. Subscribe to my music channel also. The link will be in the description. Follow me on Twitter as well. And I'll see y'all tomorrow, man.